Welcome back to question and answer session. Whenever I conduct classes, middle level recruiters, senior level recruiters, people who are interested to start their own companies are very much interested in agreements. So what they ask me is, what are the different documents you send to your vendors on or before the interviewing process with the client? Then the second question is on or after the interview process with the client. Before the interview process, generally, the billing rate confirmation should be obtained and RTR, right to represent document, should be sent to the vendor and it must be signed. In some situations, MSA is signed before the interview process. In some situations, MSA is signed after the closure is done. After the interview process, generally, MSA, which is called as Master Service Agreement, SOW, which is called as Statement of Work, is sent to the vendor and the signatures are obtained from the vendor and the executed copy is also sent to the vendor. Apart from that, some kind of documents related to the candidate will be also sent by the client to the vendor and the vendor candidate must sign those documents and send it back to the client.